In the last 10 years, government funding for pharmacies hasn't kept pace with increased costs and inflation, meaning they've had £1.3 billion worth of cuts to funding in real terms. And this funding gap may now be starting to present itself on the high street. Lloyds has left altogether, moving completely online. And this year, Boots closed 300 of its pharmacies as part of what it says is a store consolidation program that will allow them to concentrate resources more effectively. In the busy centre of York, one Boots pharmacy recently closed. But just a couple of streets away, Monk Bar Pharmacy is busier than ever.
So that one's not quite ready yet. Did you need to get that one?
Since Boots closed, they're dispensing an extra 2,000 prescriptions a month and dealing with many more walk-ins asking for treatment advice. Pharmacist Vicky and her team are now struggling to keep up.